Well, I saw him Wednesday, and he was very weak again. He could barely lift his head off the pillow. And he had lots of tubes and things supporting him. And a lot of machines around him. But he obviously must have improved for them to take him off of those. I'm very surprised, yeah. Because when I first saw him, I thought he'd be there for months, but obviously he's stronger than I thought, which is a great thing.